Jim was a very humble guy, and he had no airs about him, and he did what he had to do, and he put it all out there, and that's what I think made him great. He was just as down to earth as anybody could be. He would do anything for you if you asked him to do you a favor or you needed something. He was right there, and it's a tragic loss that we've lost this guy, because he's a great, great actor and a great friend.